Actually, since we're gonna be just using this ship for a single purpose, we don't need any of this stuff. Because we're just using this ship to farm, that's it. We have a significantly larger amount of storage space in our ship, but I do want to organize this chaos a little bit. Yeah, I'm gonna get rid of that too. It's a little goofy looking, but there's more slots, and that's all I can do. There, let's check it out though. I need to save anyway. Platinum. More scarce, so I think we're gonna start having to go to a different part of the planet so we can find more of them. Because there isn't really method to my madness, I'm just wandering around and going in random directions, so I can never tell if I've already been in an area or extend it out. Transfer all of these. Kind of like a desert. So for those of you who just joined, right now I am farming a high security planet. And I've already made over a few million within a half an hour period. And there might be better ways, I'm not sure, but this is a way that I found that works well. Especially considering that these Gravitino balls go for 93.5% more than they do in any other part of the system right now. So I'm getting 53,000 per ball, But right now in my inventory, I have four. That's 200k. Just for four. And for those of you who are watching me right now live on Twitch, don't forget to type your name in, and I will name the system after you, after your username, unless you've already done that.
Extreme night temperature detected.
But then if you're watching on YouTube, just make sure to comment below, and I will name the planet or the galaxy. Who doesn't want that? And I guess they put on a profanity filter, so you cannot name things disgusting things, unfortunately.
Warning. Elite Sentinel Force.
Alright, let's actually fight. I need some typing. Is it dead? Yes. No. See, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 14. So that is about drop that. Yes. Spawn over here. And we can recharge. I think, does that help? I think that's help. When they deactivate, I grab another one. Back to our ship. Where is it? There. Ah, tree.